Time to go across once again to Dictionary Corner. Alex Horne, what have you got for us?
We're going to tell you a story, a children's story, sort of combining music and spelling, if that's all right. We're going to spell out some of the words in the story using musical letters, so A to G are the notes. So it's about a B. So, Joe, can you, or Nick, well, here's Joe, isn't it? Yeah. Joe. Do you want to give us a B? And then an E, and then an E. So that's B, so that's how it's going to work. And the B in the story is, there aren't many letters to play with, so the B is called Bagface.
Excellent, take it away, yeah.
Gentle children's story. Okay.
Once upon a time, there was a bee called Bagface. B-A-G-F-A-C-E. That's how it works. Story about a bee. Bagface had a lot of emotional baggage. B-A-G-G-A-G-E. That's a bee. So Bagface, he went to bed. B. Halfway. Poor old bedridden Bagface. F-A-C-E. Bagface. He felt caged. A-G-E-D. And then one day, Bagface was found hanging in an apartment in Tokyo, which he'd rented. by a sort of noose which he'd made out of a noodle, like just sort of strung it up, and it was surrounded by just debris, detritus. And, it's just a bee, and he was dead. D E A D.
Okay, here's your final teaser.